Multiple SCP breaches have been reported. If you see any SCPs or non-containment chambers, report to any MDF or security personnel. The site is on lockdown until further notice.
Thank you. stop resisting.